Watch, the clams are open.
So as well as the boat builder, mechanic, electrician, plumber, Timo is also the cook in our family. And because today is Valentine's Day, he's going to make me something special. I'll let him pronounce it. What are you making me?
Penne e aselle. Aselle is the baby clams. It's when the clams is very small, like this. Mm. We like Italian style, the small, small one. I fishing from the beach for one day. In Italy we call axelle, it's a really small one, it's very nice. I clean very well, I filter. Now we have to drain the water. The salad spinner can reduce the quantity of water inside to the shell because it's very salty, it's a sea salty water. And we want to conserve all flavor we can, but don't have the sauce too salt. First one, now we try again. Spring onion, garlic.
What are you eating? What are you having? A carrot. Very good. So you don't include the middle because you think it's more acidic?
Yes. But I drain because the acid of the tomato I don't wanna on the recipe. This is the necessary for soffritto. Soffritto is the fry, the beginning. Little bit part also the green, but not too much. It is very bitter. I prepare with the garlic and the carrots. You have to be small, how much you can.
Are you going to feed the whale?
Whale.
Maybe he wants a carrot. Num, 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 num. What's he called?
A whale.
A whale, very good name.
That is the soffritto. This one, we use it a little bit for decoration. And we go with the tomato. This one we warm on the end. This one we don't throw on, but we use it again. Per il soffritto we need the anchovies, Italian anchovies. Allora, I smash some crackers and now we try to toast it for making very bread crusty, crunchy, how can say. Now we have to make it brown. This one is the topping of the pasta. On the place to the parmigiano, we need something for making the pasta more, you can say, dusty and keep the flavor of the sauce, the oil. Okay, topping. Be or not to be Italian oil, extra virgin. Bellissimo. Okay. uomo. E quando mezzanotte viene, se davvero mi vuoi bene, pensami almeno un'ora. E dal pugno chiuso una carezza. Pari come adesso non lo sono stato mai. E quando mezzanotte viene, se davvero mi vuoi bene, pensami a me. Anchovies all. Now we do the soffritto. When they eat it too much, it's also burning. The garlic, you see the garlic, two pieces of garlic. Because we don't have a white wine, because it's too expensive. We have our home boat production ginger beer. And one glass of this ginger beer is perfect for making. Watch the clams open. La 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 la. E quando mezzanotte viene, se davvero mi vuoi bene, pensami almeno un'ora. E dal pugno chiuso una carezza. Apparirà ra 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 la 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 na 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 na. Ginger beer. Okay, now we try to remove the empty shell. The one they don't open, we remove because they are dead before and they are dangerous. Okay. In the end, I also put the tomato, the green leaves to the skinny onions for cooking a little bit in the nice sauce is ready. And that is the Fijian penne with clams. Salt on the pasta. Now, pasta. By the way, that one is the dinner for solo. We give a little bit of our pasta. Okay, you turn when you put the pasta, done. Con le vongole, buon San Valentino! Cheers! Good San Valentine!
Yeah!
Cheers! Cheers! Selle.
What are they? Clam.
No.
Clam, very good. Pretty good, huh? Yeah. Satisfied?
That's amazing.
Yes, we are. Thanks, Daddy. Happy Valentine's Day. Hey boys. Gonna give me a kiss? got to come and down.